Give me what you have in your mouth. Roxy, give it to me. Listen. Shoot it. Come here. Give me. What do you have in your mouth? Huh? Give me.
Gave me this goddamn dog for free. I'm gonna find out how to speak Spanish. Come here, snack. Vente. Sit to tape. Dame la mano. Dame la mano. Move.
My dog is obsessed with these waffles. He's so impatient. Do you want some puffle? Yeah? Why?
What do you mean? You need to show me something?
What?
What do you mean? What? Oh, did you bully stick come out of the bully stick holder? Show me. You know you're not supposed to eat that. Are you human? Blink if you're human. How smart are you? How are you this smart? You know you're not supposed to have that. Hand it to me. Hand it to me. Thank you. What a good girl. You know what? You get a good cookie treat. Because you're a good girl. You need a high five though. Sitting here just holding her,
mm-hmm.
And if I do this, you can actually see an actual difference in her leg length.
Yeah.
So that, like I was saying, her shoulder is not moving very well. That's fine. So, we actually had a massive misalignment in the shoulder.
That's just my baby dog. That's just my baby dog. That's just my baby dog.
So I just got finished crying because I learned a fact about everyone's dogs. You're gonna wanna hear this. So you know when you're trying to go to the bathroom and they keep trying to like nose their way in, or they're always like standing at the door and you're always like, get, like I'm trying to go to the bathroom by myself. Apparently, when like wolves and wild dogs, they protect one another while one goes to the bathroom, because when you're going to the bathroom, you're like vulnerable. So they like stand guard. They'll be next to you to make sure that no one attacks you. So basically, I'm part of his pack and he's just trying to protect me. And it makes me cry. You angel, I love you.
And see if your dog or cat can sit as still as Bentley can.
Hey, Ben, let's see how still you can sit.
Time I thought a grocery bag in the wind was a toy.
Seeker?
This audio with the last video of your pet.
Taco for dog. Are you fucking serious?
There's been a lot of comments on one of my last videos about how your pets have been reacting to the Kyle call. So I'm gonna do it again. You guys post how your pets react.
My dog jumped out the car window while it was moving. I was just trying to take a video of this car when I got a surprise.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
When someone says, it's just a dog, but that dog is your whole world.
So apparently dogs don't age 7 times faster than humans?
I have been lied to and I am not happy. Apparently they age in like different intervals, there's a chart. So when they're 1 year old, they're actually 15. And when they're 2 years old, they're 24, depending on the size. This whole time, I've been treating him like he's a kid. You're a whole ass man, dog. He's been shitting all over my apartment for months. I've been letting it slide because I thought he's a baby.
You are 10 years older than me. Maybe I should be the one shitting on the floor, Beowulf.
Who's that? She's
not interested. Sorry, she's not interested. Who's that? Sorry, she's not interested.
How tough my dog thinks he is. Versus how tough he actually is.
When it's picture day at the office and everyone has to dress up.
May I help you? Like, do we got a problem? You looking at?
Just a stupid boulder!
It's not just a boulder! It's a rock!
Hey, you know this is my seat.